be the only fish we catch all day long, so I better get it. Decent, real decent. Might be the only fish we catch all day long, so I better get it. Bites have been few and far between in this cold water. Whew. Oh man. I think it's actually below 40. It is super cold. Decent fish. Very nice fish, actually. Little football, 17 and a half. Decent, real decent. Whew, cold. How can you stand it down there? Sparky. I don't have any loons, but I got a grebe. Appear in 5 feet of 40 degree water. Okay, so we're entering the danger zone, which is the north end of the lake. I'm pretty sure danger zone is the correct terminology because there's bass up in here probably. Like this one. Nice fish. Feed measure in at 15. That's pretty good. Sit down now. What are you doing down there? Get out. Go on, get. Nope. Couple of little guys like this so far. Turning the camera for this one because he's a good fighter. All right, see ya. Well, nice to see you. Not only 10, but a little over 11. Good morning, folks. After three snowstorms and a torrential downpour, let's get ready to go to the beach. When I took a look at the barometer and it was reading 29.8, I thought, man, you know, I've not seen barometric pressure that low in a long time. And it doesn't make a bit of sense because we got bluebird skies and 29.8 millibars on the baro. So who knows? Perhaps this will work in our favor because with high baro pressure, the fish are squished down into that mud and they're not moving around. But with low baro pressure, they should be floating to the surface. So if you guys are ready, I'm ready. Let's get after it. The underwater forest. Yay! We found something out here. It's a nice crappie. I can't say I've found a gigantic school of returns on the fish finder, but I have seen some, and I saw some brighter dots, and that was probably these crappie. Welcome aboard. The top of a crappie's tail seems to always be about a quarter of an inch smaller than the bottom half, so we can either call it 12 or 12 and a quarter. Whichever. It's a nice crappie. Beautiful. Okie dokie. What do we got here? Oh, yeah. Come on. Yeah. Oh, heck. I thought that big silver flash was a crappie. Mistaken identity, bub. Oh, that's a really nice, stout fish. All right, I'll see ya. Just my luck. Had me all excited there for a second, bub. Well, I definitely would never have thought they'd be in 4 or 5 feet of water. But it's 44 or 45 degrees over here. So that's probably why they're out here. They just find the warmest water they can find. Well, hello there. Nice to see you. Beautiful. Let's put you in that green thing. There you go. Just like slipping on a pair of shoes. It's 11 and... Let's go with the long one this time. That's 12, so that's got to be 11 and a half. Nice fat crappie. Welcome aboard. Well, I think I know what this is. He hit it too hard. Took off like a rocket ship. Nice to see you. Wow. Well, what's this? They just won't quit. I wonder why. Game changer. Okay. What do we have here? Very nice. I think I'll take a picture and send it to a friend of mine that's on his way back to Chicago. He really needs to be cheered up. This should do it. Let's see how big you are. Right on 11 and 3 quarters. Wow. Good deal. Not a bonanza, but it's respectable. I want to thank everybody for coming along and checking out what happens when the barometric pressure is on the floor. So, God bless. We'll catch you next time.